Coverage you can count on continues with Glenn Marini's Sports Report.
Matt Painter has already plucked Rafael Davis and Caleb Swanigan out of the Summit City. Today, he was in Fort Wayne with his eye on some big-time recruits. Painter at Northside for Open Gym. Purdue's coach getting a look at junior Jaylen Butz and that guy, freshman Keion Brooks Jr. He wasn't the only one. Michigan State assistant coach Dane Fife, former Mastodon head man, also there to get a look at the talented Redskins.